honor to be here tonight. And in this concert, you'll see many different types of what we've been working on in Zanzibar. But I want to start with one composition of mine, which is based on a style called Granaina. It's from Granada. Granada has a beautiful history of a lot of interesting influences, and one of them is the Arabic instrument. And this Granaina style is a style that we call libre. It doesn't have, it means free. It doesn't have an actual rhythmical pattern. It's quite slow. And Granaina, imagine Granada, the Alhambra, beautiful palace, and the beautiful gardens and the fountains. So I call this to Jardin, which means garden in Spanish. Thank you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.